must continue to fight for freedom!
You're probably wondering, how did it come to this? How did we fall so low? Well, it all began what seems like a lifetime ago.
Red Cougar, do you copy?
I copy, Black Box. Coming in loud and clear.
Okay, we lost way too many men last time. We cannot let that happen again.
I've got your back.
Okay, I know you do. I'm going in. Here we go. Go.
Watch your 12 o'clock.
It's 12 o'clock. I don't see it. Where?
Oh, no. O'Brien's been hit.
Where? There's somebody coming in.
What? What do you mean?
No.
I don't see.
No, really. There's somebody coming in.
What's wrong with you guys? It's 3 o'clock in the morning, and tomorrow's the first day of school. All summer, I've been yelling at you guys to stop with the stupid Fortnite. And every night, the two of you are up screaming all night playing it. Hey, Walt, you've been living here for 2 months. Go home to your family.
I have a family?
You guys are losing it. You have a school to run. 850 kids are counting on you. And you're sitting here and playing video games? What would Rabbi Steiner say?
Is it my turn to play yet?
You guys don't understand the effects it's going to have on everybody. Leadership starts at the top. It says in Sefer Shemos, Vayakam al-Chadash asher lo yadat Yosef.
Mrs. Goldfisher had a good point, but we weren't listening to it. It was just too boring.
Baby shark doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo, baby shark doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo, baby shark doo-doo-doo-doo-doo, baby shark.
I have family.
Did she say tomorrow's the first day of school?
And that's why it's so important to understand what the Ramban is talking about. Get it?
We didn't know it at the time, but she was right. We were heading down a dark path. Fortnite had taken over our lives and would slowly take over our school.
I called this meeting because we have a real problem. We have a real problem here. What's everyone doing here?
You told us to meet here?
Who told you to come here?
We have a serious problem on our hands. Too many teachers have just stopped coming in. And when you're here, you're falling asleep in class or you're missing your classes completely. Something has got to be done.
It's just so hard. All the preparation, the grading, the attendance, the progress reports. I'm so tired.
No, that's not it. It's this Fortnite epidemic. And because of it, everything in the school is falling apart.
I wouldn't say things are falling apart.
Oh no? What about the heat?
I know, it's boiling in here. How do we lower it?
Are you kidding? I'm pretty sure one of the freshmen in my bio class is frozen solid.
Yeah, that doesn't matter. We still have another 200-300 more.
No. We all know the real reason the heat isn't on.
Of course it's on. I was in the office myself when Toby paid the bill.
Toby, you paid the heat bill this month, right?
Nope.
Super.
And the whole program at Freshman Retreat was different this year. Things were missing.
I got him! Wait a second. I just eliminated the player named The Last Jew?
Fiddlesticks!
I wonder who that could be.
I lost. And I am ashamed.
And the Wi-Fi! You can never get a connection in here.
Patinsky, the Wi-Fi. What's saying?
I just finished calibrating all the access points. I can't figure out why there's no signal. Something must be using up the bandwidth.
Isn't it amazing the school got us all new laptops to play Fortnite?
Psst! Quick, guys! It's Patinsky!
What's going on in here?
Dreidel.
Dreidel?
Dreidel!
I'm just playing a 5-string electric violin. What do you think?
That didn't need bandwidth. A mystery.
All this focus on what's not right,
why don't we turn our attention to what is right? The beautiful new screens in each and every classroom that enhance our learning.
I'm pretty sure these boards don't even allow you to turn them on. Why do we get them?
Are you kidding? They come with hundreds of bonus V-Bucks that you can use to buy exclusive Fortnite game skins and costumes.
That's awesome. We should get like 60 of them.
We did.
I mean, I'll admit it. I missed a few classes after those late nights playing Fortnite.
Yeah, me too.
Guilty. Zatter, tell them everything's going fine, isn't it?
I'm so ashamed.
What is it, Z?
I pushed off the pep rally 7 times. I pushed off the lockdown drill. And I made the whole school switch from finger printers to card readers because I play so much Fortnite. I don't have any fingerprints anymore.
Whoa, this is serious.
Okay, if we're doing this, I'll admit it. I was so busy playing Fortnite that I forgot to call the band for the Hanukkah Chagiga. Why do you think we ended up with that DJ?
Mardafna? Why are you still here? I thought you were making Aliyah.
I missed my flight because I was playing the Fortnite.
Oh, I got one. I once killed a man.
Like in real life?
Yeah. It was after a poetry slam.
I've been so busy playing Fortnite, I didn't even have time to get Dunkin' Donuts for Mishmar. Why do you think we've been having Entenmann's the past month?
What? That was you? You ruined Mishmar!
It's not like she didn't learn it from you guys. You bought a whole building next door just so you could play Fortnite undisturbed.
Whoa. That's not entirely true. We bought the building next door for Sharia Breakout last year. Then we started playing Fortnite there.
You guys are so irresponsible. I can't believe this.
You can't believe this.
That meeting was the straw that broke the camel's back. There is no turning back now. Factions were created. There were those who opposed Fortnite and those who couldn't live without it. And so we met on the battlefield to settle our differences. Once and for all.
Are we but mindless beasts? Or must we slay our enemies to prove our dignity?
We fight for freedom for all. To play Fortnite! Yeah!
We must bring back the heat! Yeah! We must bring back the band! Yeah! We must bring back the donuts!
Yeah! Rabbi Wald! You didn't abandon your family just to be stopped now, did you?
My family.
And Rabbi Siner, you're not gonna let those bush campers tell you to turn the heat back on now, will you?
This mask is so hot.
And Mor Daphna, you're not gonna let them send you back to Israel to retire, will you?
Betach shelo, chutzpani, lo velo, ani omeret lo.
We must continue.
We must continue to fight.
To fight.
For our freedom.
For our freedom.
Should have ended that day. A house divided against itself cannot stand. But at that moment, when I witnessed brother against brother, sister against sister, Rabbi Siner against Rabbi Klein, I realized I had to end the bloodshed.
Wait, it's the cougar.
What is it, a wise cougar?
My children, what has become of you? You have forgotten me.
No! How could we?
You have forgotten who you are, and so have forgotten me. Look inside yourself. You are more than what you have become. Remember. 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 Remember.
Guys! Remember. The cougar's right! What are we doing? We're supposed to be one family.
Family. But we already bought these stupid costumes. What are we gonna do if not fight?
Wait, We can give it to the kids for Project Runway.
And these weapons, they can probably use them in a stomp.
And this paint, they could use it for their murals.
Then we are all in agreement. From this point forward, we shall banish Fortnite from the halls of Frisch, and we shall usher in the era of Sharia!